Die! Ooh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm killing him! Oh, it's over. I'm overpowered. Family, welcome back to another episode of Def Jam Fight New York. This is episode 5. Man, if you've been watching this walkthrough since episode 1 or day 1 since Def Jam Vendetta, I just want to say thank you for your love and support. Alright? Now, I just want to explain what's going on. We have to go back to the Chop Shop for a few one-on-ones, and then we come back to the Limit for a one-on-one with Xzibit. That'd be beautiful, man. I think it's a cutscene going to happen, I think, after fighting Xzibit. But how you guys doing? Just want to make sure you guys are doing lovely. As always, you know you're rocking out with the legendary DJ Valentine. And just make sure you grab your snacks, drinks, cookies, cakes, whatever that you want to eat or drink while you jam out and rock with me. This is going to be a beautiful walkthrough. Beautiful video in general, but I've said too much, so let's go ahead and start the first match. Let's go.
Keep a close eye on your car and bikes. We're always looking for good parts at the Chop Shop, you know what I mean?
That truck's still there.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick.
That truck is still there.
Come now.
How many times do I have to fight you? Oh yeah, I got martial arts now. I got martial arts now, so oh my god. I have martial arts now, so I need to get used to this moveset. There it is. So it's what I have. I have kickboxing, street fighting, and martial arts.
While you down there, how about you shine?
So I need to get used to the fighting style.
Somebody just hit the lights.
He sure did. He sure did, brother. Message. Free for all final. This is it, man. The final match. All the marbles. The big dough and all that. It's over in Corona at the Jamaican spot. I'll be watching. Okay. So we have another free for all. At the Babylon, huh? Not yet. Let's go ahead and knock out all of these people. Warren G, West Coast Originals.
Hey, the only place where we break up cars and you break up bones.
Warren G, Nate Dogg.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now.
Ain't no love for you out west, punk. Let's do it.
Man, go write me a hook for another song. Alright. Ooh. 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 Come on,
getting
with it.
All mobile on us. Oh. See you.
Come on with it. Alright. Alright, okay. I see what this is gonna be. Ooh, that was nice. Oh, I do have the backflip move! No! There we go. I got the backflip move! Oh, man, it's over, bro. Oh, man, it's over. Ooh, what? Ooh! Oh man, moveset is crazy. Get out of here. Mac, bro, stop. Stop. Stop it.
Bow down to the champ, chump. Loser hits the door. Now get out.
Message. Hit me back.
Hey, yo, hit me back, man. I got some fights I need you to take care of. Pronto.
All right. I'm already handling fights, brother. All right, who we need? Mac-10? All right, these are the West Coast Originals. Let's do it.
Damn. Can you smell those fumes? Don't light a match. This place might blow.
Any last words, punk?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, here we go. Time for me to do my thing, homeboy.
All right, let's do it then.
Bro, tonight,
stop it. Oh my god. I'm killing him. Oh, it's over. I'm overpowered.
You just got old, bitch.
Why didn't y'all tell me to combine martial arts with this? Why didn't y'all tell me? They can't see me. I'm invincible. Jacob, new merchandise. Just got some amazing new pieces that I would love to show you. Come down to the shop soon. I'll come back at the end of the game because I'm not making enough money. So this is a one-on-one Xzibit. Let's go ahead. Bro, I don't even need to upgrade my stats. I feel as though I'm invincible right now. So let's come back here and do the last three for our tournament. Let's get it.
Think you're the best, man? Show us your fighting moves on the dance floor tonight and prove yourself on Babylon.
Let's do it.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
And my feet.
I hope you're ready. I'm about to smack the crap out you like your mama used to do, punk.
Stop.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna take your life.
Manny?
And your money.
They put Manny from the tattoo shop in here? Man, get out of here, bro. Oh my gosh. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, bro, you lucky you got a hit on me, bro, because I was about to violate you. There it is. Violation right here. Violation right here. Why didn't y'all tell me to combine martial arts? That's crazy. And I still have the... Bros. Oh my god. Bruh. Now I know. Now I know. Going to... Go ahead, beat him up. Why is it lagging? It's lagging because I became invincible. Crack. Get out of here. Pick this up. Pick this up. Where's the weapon at? Is it right here? I'm tripping. Yeah, let's jump him. Let's jump him. Let's jump him. There it is. That should be... Oh, no, that's not game. My fault. My fault. Somebody has a weapon? Can I get a weapon, please? Here it is.
Bringing all the crazy shit now.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Okay, Manny. Not enough, though. Bro. What was that, bro? I got something for you. I got something for you. Right here. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I didn't mean to. Wait a minute. I do have power moves. I do have power moves. I just did the wrong one. I need a weapon. You gotta knock him out. Right, get out of here, bro. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, all right, all right. Let me pick him up. Let me pick him up. Let me pick him up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. There it is. There it is. Give it to me. All right. I'm invincible, bro. I am God. I am God. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my. Bruh. See what I'm doing to them? Hold on. 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 Oh, I thought that was game. I thought that was game. This game right here. Ha! Get him out. Message. Yo, champ. Congrats. You wiped the floor with those clowns. You're a legend in this city now, man. I know. I've always been a legend, but I appreciate you. New look. Yo, you need to switch up your wardrobe some. I think I might have exactly what you're looking for in our new shipment. Come down to the shop and check it out. Doc, you win. I know I win. I knew I was going to win because you woke up at the last minute. I was already doing damage. But I like the confidence in your abilities. All right, that last club makes it official. You win the bet. I stopped by and left the 10K I owe you on the dresser. Hope you don't mind, but I ate your last slice of pizza. I had the munchies. Ain't worried about pizza, brother. I make more than enough money to go ahead and get 100 pizzas. Pizza pies. All right, let's come here to Xzibit. No upgrades because I'm God.
Man, I said in a minute.
Oh.
What do you want, Crow?
We need to have a discussion. Alone.
Anything you gotta say to me, you can say in front of her.
Okay.
I got a business proposition for you. I'll double whatever you get.
I don't want your money!
But then I don't get to see the look on your face every time I
make my own money. Clubs.
I understand. You down with D-Mob. That's cool. But you're a winning fighter on a losing team, and we both know it's just a matter of time. So I suggest you get it some serious thought.
Okay. No. If you excuse me, I got another club to win.
Why is she staring at him so hard? She shouldn't even be interested in looking at this. I'm a winning fighter on a losing team. Do you hear yourself? Your team has lost already. I've become God. I've become the... I've learned how to transform into my final form. Shout out to my Dragon Ball Z fans. This is DJ's final form. You can't see me.
You can't stack up on me.
Facts, you can't.
I don't even gotta pack no heat.
No, with fists like mine, you wouldn't have to pack no heat. Look what I'm about to do to you. Come on, bro. Xzibit, what? 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 Look, you can't even get a punch off. You can't even get anything off. You're trash. Bro, look what I'm doing to you. I don't even want to do my blazing move. Give me the pool stick. Give me the pool stick. You're like, oh, he grabbed me. No. Ah, look, bro. I don't even want. Look, now you on the table. Look. Now you're knocked out. Crunch. Get him out of here.
You just got owned, bitch.
Hey, man, y'all might as well get out of smelling salts now.
Get out the smell of salt. You gonna need more than smell of salt. I'm in my final form. It's nothing you could do to revive him. Messages. Xzibit, never again. Wait, start from the bottom. Ever home?
Hey, yo, it's Blaze. Man, you ever home? Tired of talking to this goddamn machine, man. Hit me back.
I love how y'all say hit me back, and I can't reply to you. That's why I write a foreshadow. You ever home? Because I'm always got to send such and such, such and such. That's a waste of a dialogue for a video game, but okay. The Gauntlet. There's a one-on-one tournament going down at the Gauntlet this week. I think it would definitely be worth your while to enter. I'll look for you there. Oh, you look for me there? That means you're entering the tournament? Come on, coach. I really don't want to have to put my hands on you, coach. Crow's off.
Hey, little funny boy. We ain't gonna ask you nicely next time. You understand me? Right? So I suggest you take Crow's offer and all of that. You know, do what's in your best interest and things of that nature. Right, homie?
Obviously, this guy is still salty about what happened to his truck. Oh, I forgot. I happened to your truck. I'm the one who tossed your entire body onto it. Thank you. Stop sending me voice messages. Y'all lost. Your team is trash. The city is ours.
Yo, you keep fighting like you did last night and this city is ours. You hear me?
Yes.
Nice work.
You finally saying something. But Ludacris, what are you doing in the video game besides shooting movies on the side? Never again. You better hope we don't face off again. Next time I won't be so gentle. Bro, you didn't... Alright, whatever, dog. What are we doing? What is this? Some one-on-ones? Then what is this? Some more one-on-ones. Where are we at? Oh, I have time. Man, I'm only 14 minutes in. Alright. Oh, this is the one-on-one. Alright, we'll do that last. Actually, we'll do that on the next video. So, we're gonna go ahead and do these one-on-ones. And then on the next video, I'll go ahead and do the one-on-one tournament. The pit, rough and dirty construction yard where fights go down after dark. Yes sir, let's do it. I'm God, let's go.
Any last words, punk?
I hope you all bet on me, cause this is gonna last about 10 seconds.
Already fought you already, but I didn't fight you at my final form. Bro, you did not just taunt me.
I'll bust you in half.
I kicked him to the wall, that's how you know I'm God. You did not just taunt me, bro.
Bring it on now.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. 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 What move was that? That's a funny one. Get him out of here. He did one move. Crunch. And I look clean. And the outfit is clean. And I'm in my final form.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
You really don't, especially now. Y'all shouldn't have gave me 3 fighting styles. Oh my gosh. D-Mob, stay away from Crow.
Word on the street is Crow wants you to join his side. Don't do anything stupid.
Don't do anything stupid. I'm not planning to. Come on, bro. He keep approaching me because he knows I'm the best fighter in this game. He knows that I'm the one. Neo. Matrix.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now.
Yeah.
This right here is...
Alright, I fought you already. I really don't care what you have to say. Bro, that combination. I did a punch kick super move. Oh my God. Oh my God. Bro, if he keeps holding that shovel, I'm gonna hit you with it. Ooh, nice reversal. Oh wait, no! Got me, you got me, you got me, you got me. Yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Once again, guys, I'm playing this on a PlayStation emulator. If you guys want to go ahead and figure out how to get one, trust me, I will help you out. Also, I tried to download a game the other day for the emulator, and it didn't download the correct way, so I guess I can't play any original game. But always add games to the list, and you can do that by clicking that link in the description that'll send you over to the Google spreadsheet. I normally say that at the end, but go ahead, because I have a feeling that I'm getting close to finishing this game. Messages just came in.
Hey man, what up? It's Snowman. Yo, we got some new shit just came in. Hey yo, hit me back.
I can't text you back, but alright. Who we have? Bubba Sparxxx? Alright, alright. Some Bubba action. Bubba, you know what I'm saying? Gonna make shrimp stew, shrimp steak, shrimp salads.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
This is my house, cuz. I own this place. What you doing here?
I don't know. I'm here to beat you. What? Okay, nice reversal. Oh. I did that a little bit too late. There you go. That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do, baby. That's what I do. Three moves. Oh, no. I thought he was going to punch me. Woo! There it is. There it is. One and a two. Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
While you down there,
how about you shine my shoes? Easy. All right, let's go.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now?
You wouldn't like me when I'm
angry, bitch. Yeah.
What?
Bring the action tonight.
Oh. Back up. Back up. You did one move. Oh. Oh, I got a block. No. Bro, what was that, bro? Alright. Get out of here. Yep. Yep. Ooh, nice. Die. Stop. Message. Come and see me. You should really come down and see our latest stuff. We got some new items that I think you are going to absolutely love. Come and see me soon. At the end of the game, Jacob. At the end of the game, brother. Let's do some more. Ashley, come on to the gym. Let's go ahead and buy another blazing move. Possibly.
Welcome back.
And upgrade some more stats. How many? We had 13,000? Oh, absolutely.
I got all kinds of moves to teach you.
I know exactly which one I want for this guy. Where is it? Here it is. I want this one right here. I'm not going to preview it to y'all, but I will show it to you in the game. I want Animal Instincts.
Go forth and kick ass.
And it was only 1,000 points. Here we go.
That'll work.
That'll work. Get down to you hear business.
Him? No, let's all right. Put your ass to work.
My health can stay where it is. My speed and toughness, I feel as though are good. Let's do upper body. Oh my gosh, I could do that much.
Nice. Upper and lower. You want a good body? Work at it.
Yeah, let's do. Okay. All right. Nah. Keep it where it is. All right, let's go on to the next one. The heights. Rooftop party spot with ruthless battles taking place every night. I don't think I fall here yet. Nah, so let's do it.
There's a few people we don't like up here. I want to see someone go over the edge tonight.
A few people that we don't like.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick. Come on, bitch. Step to me.
Bruh. They're repeating fighters now.
Nothing special here.
See?
Take him down.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, buddy. Bro, that combination never fails, bro. They can't block that combination. That's too quick. Look at that. You see that combination? They can't block it. It's unblockable.
There's a bit of tension up here. Time to let loose on the roof.
Yeah, buddy.
You can't stack up on me.
You sure can.
Straight to the ground. That's where you going.
Yeah, they're repeating fighters. Look, they can't block that combination. That combination is so overpowered. See, they can block everything else. That was a little slow. That was a little slow. That was a little slow, but you can't block it. Look. Look! I got three punches off if I could grab you, you're trash.
This is N.O.R.E. style up here. He's gonna show off the heights tonight, so get ready for a good one.
Any last words, punk? In. Come boy, you want to come out with Batman?
Yeah, yeah, bro.
Get clear the fight area. We have another one.
Oh, I thought I reversed. I thought I reversed it, bro. What? What? Yeah, block that. Yeah, block that. Block that one. He was able to hit me? Yup. Oh, okay, I can get three hits now. I can get three hits before I grab him. I thought it was only two. That's why I was doing it. I know if you hit him, if you put him on a platform, I think it's only two. All right, new move. New move. Crunch. Get him out of here. King Kong, baby. Yeah.
Strong winds tonight up here. Be careful near the ledge.
Oh, I'm good. You don't have to worry about me. I remember fighting him as a kid.
Hey, yo, Thun, the word is out. You about to lose.
I remember fighting this guy as a kid. I thought his name was Pro Diggy. Oh, man.
All right.
I thought his name was Pro Diggy.
There you go.
Uh-huh. His name is Prodigy.
You know what to do.
Uh-huh. There it is. All I have to do is reverse. I'm fast too, bro. I'm fast too. I can reverse too. Give him the move. The only thing you can't do, you can't do a hard, powerful move and knock him out. You can do a strong grapple move, but it'll be a martial arts, or you just have to keep doing like kickboxing moves to knock him out. But you can't do the powerful moves from the Street Fighter fighting style, unfortunately. You can do the power punch. That's about it, though. Messages. Gear up. Hey, yo, you know what they say. Clothes make the man. You got to come down and check out the new stuff we just got in. I know you're going to like it. Do we have any more fights? Oh, it's a one-on-one tournament. All right, guys. Well, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end it right here. If you guys sat through the entire video, I just want to say thanks for the love and support. If you want to show your gratitude, go ahead and click the thumbs up button. That means a lot to me. If you're new to the channel and want to learn how to join the Valentine family but don't know how to, here's your chance to find out now. There's a link that'll be in the description. You'll click that link and it will send you over to my channel. When you arrive, hit the subscribe button and then hit the bell icon so you'll be notified about all the lovely videos that I have to offer. This is a fun walkthrough. I have found the cheese. I am finally in my final form, so that means Crow may not be able to beat me this time around, because he's the only person that I lose to at the end of the game. It's because it's a hand. You'll see why. I don't want to say too much. I've said enough as it is. Also, if you guys want to add games to a list for me to play in the future, there's also a link in the description for that as well. It'll send you over to a Google spreadsheet. You can go to add the game to the list. When you do add that game, before you submit it, just make sure in parentheses that you put the platform that it's for, whether it's for PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2, GameCube, Xbox, PlayStation 5, whatever. I can do it all. I should be able to play every game. I should be able to find every game if it's for an emulator. I did try to download a game earlier and it didn't download in the format that it's supposed to be in order for me to play it and load it into the emulator. But that's all right. I said too much. I will see you all on the next episode, which I believe is 6. All right. So love you all. Peace.
DJ Valentine.